The right lobe is minimally moderately hypocagenic. There is no discrete lesion within. The left lobe has a similar appearance.